السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. ما شاء الله بارك الله فيك.
Can you introduce yourself?
My name is عاشق الرحمن and I am an imam in London. الحمد لله.
الله أكبر.
الحمد لله بارك الله بارك الله فيك.
We expect إن شاء الله beautiful recitation
because accept. May Allah accept. جزاك الله خير.
إن شاء الله. Let's see إن شاء الله. Are you حافظ القرآن of course?
الحمد لله الحمد لله.
الحمد لله الحمد لله.
الحمد لله.
What's your favorite surah?
والله They are all beautiful, mashallah, alhamdulillah. But of course, you know, Surah Al-Rahman, you know, Surah Yusuf, other surah like Surah Al-Qiyamah, you know, Surah Al-Insan, and so on. Whichever one you choose.
Can I choose one for you,
inshallah? Go for it, bismillah.
Al-Rahman.
تفضل.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه البيان الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان ألا تطغوا في الميزان وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان والأرض وضعها للأنام فيها فاكهة والنخل ذات الأكمام والحب ذو العصف والريحان فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان صدق الله العظيم
صدق الله أكبر ما شاء الله ما شاء الله look look I look those people they recite the Quran in this way he's also my brother ما شاء الله شيخ الإمام ما شاء الله إمام of one of the mosques here in London
دار الأمة الحمد لله
we need to kiss the heads of the حافظين لكتاب الله that's why we need to have a big respect for the people they have the Quran in the hearts and they spread it also around the world
أخي عبدين you are doing a great job ما شاء الله serving the Quran and promoting the Quran around the world I have seen your videos may Allah bless you and keep you steadfast and keep you sincere and keep us always improving because the journey with the Quran is an ongoing one Ameen. So may Allah keep us improving until we get to meet him, inshallah.
One last message for all the people, they hear you and they watch you right now. They want to say something about Al-Quran. The Quran
is the greatest gift of Allah to humanity. It will be a huge loss for us if we don't know or don't appreciate, don't learn the Quran. The Quran is the speech of Allah. It's the best gift Allah gave to the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And it's the living miracle of the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And so learn the Quran, read the Quran, understand it and practice it and inshallah share it. Jazakumullah khairan.
Jazakallah.